Hello, it's Ugg here. Welcome back to Dying Light. If you're enjoying the content for some reason, it'd be great if you could throw me a like and a sub. I'd love it. Anyway, we're carrying on. Might we get talked at? No, we're not going to get talked at. I've had a sleep, so and a day at work. So basically, we're off to going back to Old Town through the tunnel. But you know what, I was thinking about this last night. I'm actually quite enjoying Dying Light now. Now I've actually got a better weapon, it's a lot more enjoyable. I can actually kill people. So let's Johnny Rocket boot down here and see what there is to see. I might hate it from now on. I'm still not looking forward to my inevitable encounter of Bryce and the annoying sort of undoubtedly got no guns fight I'm gonna have. Well, this is pleasant, isn't it?
No.
Oh, no. It's famous last words. Under DC. That's fine. Why did we fail then? Oh well. It's not like that broke or anything. Oh. Right. Oh, give me a sec. Also, I'm actually quite enjoying Dying Light now. With my better weapon. And being less crap. But, you know, I'm always willing to admit when I'm crap. Huh. How are we going to get out of there then? Oh, we're back to the tunnel. Excellent. Tunnels. Not my favourite thing. Oh, no, the tunnel. Alright, we'll go this way. Poor old tunnel. Again, you know, it's one of these things where you sort of sit there going, nope, nothing in that way. You sort of sit there and go, something's going to happen. He's going to try and screw me up.
Nothing can go wrong with this plan.
See? Even the NPC, or even the PC in the game knows that it's a stitch-up. Oh dear. Ooh. No. Hello. Oh no. Hello. We'll move away from that. We don't want to be going down there. It's better. Many dead bodies. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Jumping over the dead bodies. Do 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 do. No, it's not right. That's the way over it. Well, never a door we can close. Oh, so I didn't actually get stitched over by that. That makes a change, doesn't it? Viewers, if anyone's actually bothered to watch this, they will learn that I normally just die like a dog in scenarios like this. So it makes a change. Ooh. Batteries and cigarettes, my favourite. Oh, what's down here then? Let's go up here. Right, wee. Let's go for a swim. So I'm actually moderately enjoying this game now. I mean, I feel that we're coming close to the end, but I feel like, you know, I might actually finish this game for a change. Which is unusual for me. Let's see what the fight with Rice is like. But I think I'm overcoming my aversion to being filmed being absolute garbage. Because I think if you watch me, then you'll know that from time to time I can be absolute garbage. I mean, we can't all be like ninja warriors all the time, can we? No, we can't. And if you expect someone to be a ninja warrior all the time, then I think your expectations are a little elevated. That's all I'm going to say, because playing games is hard, especially when you're being videoed. It's not exactly easy. I'm learning how to do this stuff. I think maybe I'm getting better. Oh, coffee. What a surprise. Didn't say it, but I think I'm getting slightly better at this. We've got metal parts and nails and all sorts of gubbins. I mean, I don't know what we're going to do with them. I should probably do a bit more crafting offline, but really, I can't be bothered. I mean, I think I'm doing okay without it. Yeah. A traditional looting section. Oh, coffee. And they've got loads of coffee. Is there going to be coffee? Coffee? No coffee. Should have known better. Right. Jump scare? I think a jump scare. Oh! End of a little level bit. I always feel that like these transitions are placed at certain points and then it's just all going to go to crap. Maybe it won't go to crap.
Yes! Dr. Camden, this is Kyle what? Crane. Can you hear me?
It's like, yes!
Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
I'm gonna Johnny Rocket boot them over them. Oh, you've infected, you say? Let's look at the map. Oh wow, I forgot I had a map. So we go south, then turn right. I think that's the official way of doing it. South. Is that south? Yes, it's south. Right. That's a good plan. Let down by the fact there's a wall there. Okay. Oh well, we're on the upside. That's fine then. Oh my god. So many things that just don't like us. Where the hell are we? Hold on. Okay. Alright. Ooh. Something's combustible. Oh, we've reverted back to not being very good at running. Come on. Right, so we could climb this. This is a good wall to climb. Look at that. Using our climbing powers. Yeah, we've done this. We've done climbing before. Right. No. Stop it. You stupid fucker. Whoa! Don't tell me I have to kill this guy before getting up here. Come on, we can do this. Yeah, come on. You can't be that good at throwing. Right. Bandaging. What's that? Just a burn body? Okay. Let's get up here. I like it up on the roof. On the roofs. I mean, there seems to be a lot more of the red guys around at the moment, but that's fine. Oop, dear. Totally fell off that. Okay, we'll go this way. We're all right. No, we can't go that way, can we? Oh, we have to go out there. That's good. Get across there. Yep. I hear the sound of zombies. Yep, that's good. I hear the sound of zombies. Not that. Oh, maybe. No.
I'm not done with you.
Go on, get off the edge. Lol. Oh, coffee, that's what I need. Right, dude, just get blueprints there to make some more medkits. As you know, dying on screen is.
Hey, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me.
Don't know how to duck.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it.
See what betrayal happens here. Not that I'm predicting betrayal. Oh, wait a minute. Yes, I am. It's normal betrayal, really.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down.
It's never simple, is it?
Since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human person.
No, he's gonna betray us. What was incredibly irritating in this place? That gets in your eyes. Alright, let's see what's in here. Electronics. Yoldi crowbar. Smoking zombie. Die! Got a loot. Gotta go for the loots. Hello. No. What are we doing? So we gotta look for something in here. Right. No. Aha. A ratty. Sperm are screaming babies. It's like, meh, baby. Whoa, he can walk in corridors like, whoa, this guy's like really short. Ow. Didn't appear on my super secret radar, did he? No. No one likes that. Get some metal parts. What are we looking for? Is it in here? Oh. No. Maybe this isn't the right way. Find a way to reach Dr. Camden. Of course. Now we've got a security thing. Okay, wait for security operator door, so is there a button around here? Aha! Button. See?
Alright, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Swamp. Rise himself.
More legs and arms right now. Rude. These things are quite tough. Ooh, let me just repair this. Smoking zombie. I saw that music when the zombies have cigarettes. So, okay. Things are keen. Did I not repair this thing? It's better. Stupid zombies. Yeah, you're not gonna jump out of me, are you?
A man very similar to you. Ross was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now.
Oh,
I never
God,
cleared the infected
things
from that part of the facility, as I've never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door.
The door. Let's fucking just shotgun these cunts. Yep.
Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them. I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Oh. Okay. I'll just use some medikits and that. Random exploding zombies. Ugh, this is a random, cheap-ass, bloody. That's fine. I'm all fine with this. It's all working out well so far. I don't mind using my shotguns and stuff around here. Seems like a fairly good place to use it. I mean, if I'm not going to use it, what am I going to do with it? I mean, have a difficult time around here. We've got 18 shots. The route through. Well, it's got to be through here somewhere, right? Is it up on the ceiling? Ah! Typical hug. Typical. Just look on the ceiling. Look down his little weird thing. My legs are really short. How can he walk like that? See, I do get a little bit better with shooting people. Is there a way through here? So this isn't a way through. Give me a second. I'm gonna pick up my coffee and a tin can. Let's go have a little look around. Is there any way through here? I reckon that's the way through. Maybe I'm gonna kick that out of our little legs or something. Give that a kick. No, we can't kick. Oh, we can't kick here. Let's try it. No. No. Maybe this isn't the way to go. Right. Just gonna have to have a look for the way through. Aha! Okay. Well, we haven't had to operate a forklift before. This is new. Okay, so it's not that then. Oh, these guys aren't too bad to kill, are they? Fuck off. Annoying. But, you know, it's all right. Ah, forklifts have become the new mechanic. Fair enough. I'm all up for this. It's fine. Oh God, not these things again. Yeah, I did look out, but I had to kill these things. We just have to avoid them. That's probably what we have to do. There we go. I'm just gonna avoid those things. I should look up how to kill them. Power. Power. Ultimate power.
Good job. All right, now head back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have.
How are we doing?
He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people.
There's a Zara hero. You do like to hit me as I go by. Not sure the best way to get out of this is. So, all right, yeah, it's better. Better than like trying to be killed by that thing over and over again. In your face. Let's go this way. Don't be so angry. Where are we going anyway? Who knows? We've got to get back this way, surely. Ugh.
Oh, push the button by the door to begin the process.
Maybe it'll kill them all. Yay. Is that it then?
Alright, now you can come in.
I'll take their stuff. Yeah, I want their stuff. Their toilets, maybe not their toilets. Splendid. Or he might be a zombie. He's a robot. No.
Rain. Glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute.
Betrayal.
Just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now, I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc, and thanks. I'll be in touch.
Did we get anything? No, we didn't. Is there anything in this lab worth stealing? I mean, using to our advantage? No. I guess we're going to contact the GRE. Do we have to get far to do that? Who knows? The map isn't very clear. He's just going to let us just do our own thing in the lab. Okay. We have to get out then, do we? Get out and then get to the GRE and... Of course we do. People just let us do our own thing now. We're that cool. See? Right. Old Town. God, reminds me of World of Warcraft. Right. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, this is the perfect place to stop. So, if you've enjoyed the content, who God knows why you would have, chuck us a like, throw us a sub. That'd be awesome. And I'll... Even if you don't... Although, if you don't, you won't see me the next time because you haven't got here, or you haven't got here, or you don't want to. Yeah, whatever. See you next time. Maybe. Bye.